Having a look down through the order, this is the battle for the
probably got the pace off a turn,
but now surely Mark Marquez, as he comes past, eases past Simon, and he takes the lead in the Valencian Grand Prix, the final round of the 2012 championship in Moto2.
Well done, Simon. In turn one they go. Moving Simon now, surely he's going to win this race if he doesn't make a mistake from the very last position on the grid.
Here and through into turn 8 now. Santi Hernandez on the left will go up with him into Moto2.
The checkered flag is being prepared.
His ninth race of the season, but he started from the back of a grid. What a ride by the world champion. Julian Simon takes second place. The team are delighted also. Brilliant stuff from Marquez. What?
Will be any doubt about how he's going to perform in MotoGP. There he is.
So good, brilliant.
With any career in MotoGP. With.
Wow, almost a rock. Did it there. He started from the back of the grid, having just prepared his bike, came back in the. Did it there, but.